$1,000 are using banks and lenders as middlemen on the student loan process. We said, let's give that money directly to students, and as a consequence, millions of students are getting more grants, and we kept interest rates on student loans low. Because my father, he would gut education to pay for more tax breaks for the wealthy. That's one choice. That's door number one. Door number two, we can decide that the United States of America should never have a child's dreams deferred just because she's in an overcrowded classroom or a crumbling school or has outdated textbooks. No family should have to set aside an acceptance letter to a college like Bowling Green because they don't have the money.